Don't get too cocky now. Now you're trying to get cocky, so.
I didn't mean to hurt you. I didn't mean to make you cry. But I was missing, now I'm missing you. Every day that goes by. Thought that if I walked out of your life, you wouldn't see me no more. But I thought of you each lonely night, and how I'd walk through your door, get down on my knees, and beg, let me make it up to you. Just give me one more chance. I'll give the world to you, put it in your hand.
And, so there was this guy selling Black Panther papers, you know. He's Black Panther, brother. You understand? So I was walking by because, you know, like, I was, my head was somewhere else at the time. My head was probably involved in my music. And, but Jimmy picked up on it, picked up on our vibe. So first thing he did was he went over and he bought the paper.
First you know, thing. Right.
You know, so Albert and I, we looked at each other, you know. So Jimmy, the Panther said, he said, oh, wow, brothers, Jimi Hendrix buying the paper, Black Panther paper, and y'all not. And so we said, yeah, well, Jimi Hendrix bought the paper because he wanted the paper. Then we don't.
Every day that anyone can be a daddy, but only a father can take you farther. The maker, the owner, cream of the planet Earth. Not just I, but the world is a better place because of you. Because of this, you live forever. You are my identity. I am your immortality. Tell Jimi Hendrix and Grandma and the rest of them we send our love. Rest in power, fantastic Aleem.
I love you just as much as you love me.
Sacred formula number 4. Transforming into the A rising one. The prayer of the Benu.
I came into being from unformed matter.
created myself in the image of the god Kephara, the arising one. I grow in form from the light, and I have resurrected what was hidden. I clad myself as a tortoise. I am formed from the atoms of all the gods. I am the yesterday, the now, and the all that shall remain. I am the light and the royal symbol that now exists in the west, the mighty one who illuminates the nations with my black body. I am God in the image of Asar, and divine intelligence dwelleth within my midst. With the sacred planets in their heavenly orbits and the holy spirits of the ancient ones in Anu, I fail among them, and I am crowned holy amongst the gods. I am mighty. I appear to you to reveal my